I say you stop now. On this moment, if you want to stop the fire of the rainforest, stop going to the Mac, stop going to the concentration camp. Go vegan, I say you go vegan, because 91% of all the deforestation is because of the animal agriculture. Any seconds, one area with the size of football fields is destroyed. Only he, for a taste pleasure, something so apathetic, so apathetic. I say, hey, you think about all the animals who are scared, how have their homes been burned, so you can eat an hamburger. Be not some American cunt, stop being a motherhound. Don't be a criminal scum, don't destroy the rainforest. Go vegan, I say you now. Go vegan, I say you now. And live in more harmony with this planet. You can feed somebody on a plant-based diet on just 1/6 of an acre of land, but the people on the average American diet need around at least 3 acres of land. So awaken, people, choose the plant-based foods. Awaken, choose the potatoes, the rice, choose the mangoes, bananas, lentils, and durian fruits. Let the animals alone, they don't want to be your victims. We are currently killing 70 billion innocent land animals in the animal agriculture alone. So vegan, it is time to go vegan. Go back to mother corn, go back to the rice, go back to the quinoa, go back to the fruits. But let the animals live, they just want to live, just like you and me. So awaken, it is time to evolve, it is time to stop making excuses. It is time to evolve.